Make sure that shit's included. Mine's included.
Alright, what
Let's
is up,
go.
guys? You know, go and play
Free
some of
Sam just
that
went live.
MWR, but I'm pretty garbage at Call of Duty now, so.
Now?
RIP Call of Duty on my channel, probably. Probably be
mic.
Seeing a lot more of the crew. Hopefully, you guys are interested in that game.
Well, and if you're not, you can always subscribe to my channel. Because I upload Call of Duty every day. Just saying. But,
yeah, someone is say, what?
What is going on, guys? It's your boy Swaggy, and today I'm bringing you guys another Call
just
of
Duty. Just messaged me.
COD 4 Friday
oh, boy.
Video. What?
She just messaged me.
No,
are you in
didn't.
The stream? She said no.
You should be like, you should get in here. It's really lit. Anyway, though, bringing you guys another COD 4 Friday video with my boy Chris, aka I'm a Tabby Cat. Say what's up.
Tabbiest of them all, right?
Okay,
what's up? What's up? What's up?
What? Did she... Wait, what'd you say to her?
I didn't see anything. She just said no. That she was in the
tell
stream.
Her, tell her you should get in here now because it's about to be really lit. Tell her it's about to be dumb lit.
Alright.
I'm starting it, by the way.
That.
Gosh, excuse me.
You should
me.
Get in the stream because it's about to be dumb lit.
And she didn't text me back. Typical.
She
triggered.
I guess what auto corrected said. I'm done. You should get in the stream because it's not to be dumb lit.
Say it's about. Say fuck you, autocorrect.
You know what, I'm just gonna send it. I just erased the knot, so it's gonna. So it says. You should
quit
get
speaking
in the
into your phone.
It's to be dumb lit. What? What? No.
What? Just type the message.
I don't got time to do that.
Well, she doesn't.
Oh boy, she's. She said what?
Tell her. Just send her the link. Just say. Just get in here.
What is my sensitivity on?
What are you doing? Wait, she typed what?
Yeah.
Just say.
Be like,
just
well, I can say
link.
The same to you.
Just type her the link and be like, just get in here. Oh god.
Oh yeah,
just
and the 16 is so strong.
Dude,
yeah.
Fuck that dude up.
The OP gun. Yeah, I'm no one flashed.
Oh fuck. I'm Ebola. Ebola.
This guy,
yeah,
this
baby.
Guy, be oh!
Yeah, baby. I'm Fetty Wap. Oh my god, it's Wap, you fucking dumbass. Yeah, I know.
How? Snipers are just so stupid.
Like you?
Yeah. Man, how bad do you have to use a sniper? Because. Oh, here's the lag. Here's lag. Yep.
Here comes the lag. Doo 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 doo. Did you reply to her?
I'm too busy. I'm too. Oh! Ow! Fucking, how? The best. How? UAV recon standing by.
Our UAV is online. Is he above me? What? Where did you come from? Where did? Strike standing by. He left the game? I would too. That was pretty bad.
Go. Enemy UAV is airborne. Come on, kid. Where was that sniper? Yep. Of course.
Up your ass. I got no kills.
Move!
I didn't want to kill
that
airstrike.
Guy. You guys suck.
Come on,
oh my, I
man.
I just flashed myself
Come
like
on.
A retard.
I don't flash somebody in COD, but when I do, it's myself. It's literally so relatable, it's not even funny. Oh, now they get a helicopter. Why did they have a helichopper?
Where? Oh! Fuck. Man, somebody shoot down that helichopter.
Chopter?
Oh, I got
now,
RPG on.
Now I got
Where's
you saying it. Easy for Prezi? Yikes.
Oh, I got one! I hit him once and took it down.
You actually like carry the RPG perk, or do you just shot your M16 one burst?
No, No, I started carrying the RPG because everybody gets it.
Right, it's annoying. I forget that I have.
My father was like, How do I change my kill streaks? Now it's just like, you can't in this game.
What a COD 4 noob.
Right, and he says he's a gamer, and he doesn't even understand half the stuff.
It's okay.
Oh!
I'm triggered that she's been talking to you.
No.
Triggered.
Right.
Like, she must really hate me.
She must really like me.
Yeah, she likes all guys, so I wouldn't. I wouldn't think you're special.
Well, I mean, she said we can't be more than friends, so. A pretty friend zone right
three
there.
My friends will figure out. Oh no.
Ew.
See, three? I told you I'm savage. I don't know, five. I was one of them, but apparently I wasn't. So. Oh, I'm one viewer. I'm out.
Hey, Larissa.
Yeah. Hey. What's up, neighbor? Oh, that feels weird saying.
I'm gonna lol if it is her.
I mean, I'm allowed to be upset. Like, you can't act like. I mean, we can't act like I don't have feelings. Oh, yikes. How'd that... Okay.
I don't have feelings.
Am I dead?
I'm a cold heart savage. Where?!
Let me check my stream.
I got one viewer me. Wait, I got one viewer too, not one viewer me.
You're so funny.
Oh. Oh, man. I mean...
Yeah, your life pretty is sad.
Where's that sniper? Go get that sniper that's gonna be on the truck. Don't worry, I got him. Have they done any weapon balancing yet?
What the fuck? What the what? Oh.
Because people have been.
God, I have fucking AIDS.
Like saying the M16 is just a super OP gun, and they would be right. That's right, OP. Duh.
Illiterate.
Yeah. Well, I never finished high school, so.
I didn't even finish middle school. Right?
What does middle school end?
8th grade.
Ah, well, that's when I dropped out, so.
Enemy UAV is airborne. Oh, my aim. Oh, yikes, that guy should just quit.
Oh, new tubes are back! New tubes!
Hey, where have you been?
Oh, noob tubes! Oh!
Oh, Brayden's my viewer. Hi, Poppy. He said.
Man, I'm done playing Infinite Warfare.
I'll get that sniper, Pappy. You say now you want him to get that sniper, or want me to get that sniper? He'll get him. Yo, Brayden! You should, wait, is the party joinable? Just join our party. Come play.
I'm done with Infinite Warfare. This is my game now.
I mean, I don't care. I'll play it. Okay, I'm kind of happy that he was
going to
hear me.
I know, honestly.
I thought she was going to hear me talk shit, which it's like I don't care, but then like I do, because like I shouldn't be saying that. But at the same time, I don't give a fuck. Right now, I'm just upset. You're trash.
No, I kind of hope that they bring supply drops to COD 4. Just
yikes.
Camo, so no weapon variants.
I mean, yeah, that's okay
like,
in my opinion.
Like, tell there is in CSGO only camos or skins. I don't mind that. I just don't want no trashy weapon variants.
Jesus, fucking jug shit. Where am I?
Oh! Sick kill cam! I didn't get it! I thought we won!
No.
I'm done with this game.
Did you tell her to get in the stream?
Yeah, and she said what?
Yeah.
I'm gonna say in all caps, get in the stream right now.
Do it. That's what I unlocked. That's lame. Hey, Pappy. Close the audio, baby.
You need some of that Proceed One help?
I'm not really trying to prestige. I mean, I don't know. Eventually.
No, I'm talking about, I'm prestige one, I'll come help.
Oh. And you don't have classes, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I got 3 viewers, what's up? What's up,
right,
3 viewers?
What, 20 custom classes you can make?
There's 25.
Yeah. That's insane.
Because there's 20 prestiges. I don't know, notifications. Actually, no notifications are on. But it did go through, so that's weird. Okay, notifications on, but the invite didn't pop up. Well, that's cool.
But you still got the invite?
Yep.
Well, and so you're joining?
She said no.
Tell her to text me back.
I don't think she likes me.
I'm kidding. No, ask her if we're chill. Her and I.
This Commander Deagle is poppy, dude.
She'd be like, wow, set this sound.
Yeah.
Crying.
I'm trying to fix this fucking overlay.
Tell her I'm crying on stream about her. Say that!
Where's Twitch?
Tell me exactly what you say.
Seth is really sad. He's crying on stream. Remember, if she joins the stream, we gotta start fake crying.
I'll name the video cut for Friday. Fake crying over girls. They'll be like, what? I gotta click this.
Yeah, you gotta get that Team Iron clickbait.
I doubt she cares if I cry or not. I mean, I'll be honest, she's pretty sad. I was like, I mean, I did cry on Friday, but I was just like thinking about a lot of shit. Like, it wasn't just because of what happened.
I don't know if I should tell you this, but earlier today, I mean, you get pretty salty and mad over this, so
what?
I don't know if I should really tell you.
What?
Well, my father said that, can you play with something like a 12-year-old boy? I was like,
I don't
well,
care.
I mean...
You say I'm trans?
Well, I said, no, all I said was, well, she is a girl, because I don't feel like explaining it to him. He won't understand, so.
And what'd he say?
And, well, it sure doesn't sound like it. That actually got me pretty,
upset?
Like, mad. Yeah.
I mean, I'm used to it. I don't even care anymore.
I mean, I don't know why. I never really, you know, used
Chris, what's the first thing you fucking said to me?
Care?
Yikes.
Get this quick out of my party!
He's such a dick.
Even though I was probably one too.
I mean, no. I mean, my voice is just my biggest insecurity because people are always like, okay. Regardless of how I sound, why does that matter? Like, who cares how someone sounds? If someone says that they're fucking 18, then I'll be like, okay, cool. Like, I understand how it feels to not sound like your age. And it's the fucking worst feeling ever. Especially being transgender. Think how that fucking feels. People are like, oh, no, you're lying. Like, how old are you for real? Like, there was a kid in my stream yesterday that I invited to the party, and he's, like, Australian or, like, UK, I don't know, British or some shit. I don't know.
Oh, yeah, they're douches when it comes
and he
to
was
that,
like,
stuff.
He's like, so how old are you? And I was like, I don't know. I got kind of, like, weird about it because, like, I was just thinking,
are you talking
about
that weird kid?
Yeah. I was like, oh, boy, I bet you he's going to ask me how old I am. And he did. I was like, what the fuck? He's, like, read my mind. And I was like, 12, and he's like, no, but for real, how old are you? I'm like, I'm being for real, I'm 12. Or is it something like
that? I
don't want to,
but she said, why? Like, why are you crying?
Because she hurt me.
Alright.
Fuck!
Let me hide in the bushes like a monkey. I mean, like a snake.
Come on, Chris, you are kind of correct about the M16 being overpowered.
How am I one bursting through the fucking wall? I have extreme conditioning on. I used to use deep impact, but I didn't notice it working like that, so I turned it off, rip, so I got rid of it.
Yeah, I got deep impact and stopping power on my
M16. Yeah, I put extreme on.
That's Commander Deagle Boy, I think, popping.
Did you, is that what you used your perm unlock on? That's like what everybody was using it on. I mean, the gun is pretty
so
good.
Cool.
Larissa like just said bye
destroy.
To me. I think I'm about to get blocked.
Wait, what?
She just said bye to me, so I think she's about to block me.
Why? Be like, why?
Because apparently ah! She didn't hurt you. According to her or something. It, like, you by should, the way, she worded it.
You should be like, what, are you guys not chill? You know, fuck her, I'll talk to her tomorrow.
Someone come over and kill themselves in front of me. I only got 9 bullets left. I only got a pistol. Save me.
Dude, you really think she's gonna block
you? Save you. Where you at?
I died.
God damn, I was actually gonna go over there and C4 myself so you can have my gun.
Now you got me fucking. Now you got me like all nervous.
Alright. I just wrote why. I don't think she blocked me yet. Our UAV is online. I mean, she is still a kid. She's 15, so.
16.
15, 16, still a kid.
Yeah. With a kid. Wait, what? Who said that?
Oh! Shots fired.
The person that joined the party said that and left.
Hey, you fucking pussy. You're gonna talk shit.
You see your ass.
Wait, who said that? What? Wait, someone joined the party?
Yeah, it was her. It was Hannah. Dude, these kids are pretty bad.
Kids are trash.
Or we're just good, I don't know. Or they're just trying to snipe or do some stupid shit. That they're clearly not good
at. Yeah, you got a trick shot, it's Infinity Ward game, oh my god. It's boots on the ground. I gotta go MLG tryhard.
My hands are so fucking cold.
I bet you she's so triggered right now. What do you think?
I mean, she hasn't opened it yet. I got an airstrike, but no!
Was that English?
You know what I hate about the fucking like airstrike? It's like I get the airstrike and I immediately want to call it in so I can get a chopper, but then I die. You know?
Yeah. Chopper.
Because you can't fucking overlap streaks. This game's. I mean, I think that's.
Yeah, stupid. It's pretty dumb.
Yeah, it's pretty dumb how, you know, oh, I have an airstrike, but there's two people in front of me. If I get those two kills by my airstrike.
What? But seriously, though, Chris, who is that little 12-year-old that you talked to? He said...
I'm not sure.
I don't know.
Must be, there's a guy, yeah, I mean, you probably know there's a guy over there, because, you know, yeah.
I should have tried to get a headshot.
Don't be behind me. You wanna fucking push me, faggot? You won't, it's here. Oh, we did.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Is he not?
He pushed me. Fuck. Shit. Fuck.
Whatever, Chris, so bye.
I'm so good at this game.
Mass.
Bye, Chris. You called me out. I gotta go. She can't handle the truth.
Yeah, she still hasn't messaged me back or anything. Not, hasn't even opened it.
Rip.
You see, whenever she was on Facebook, it would say, like, active now, but she would, like, never, like, open my messages. That always pisses me off.
My K's at 1.2 now.
No!
You wanna
I'm 13 and 4?
Just kidding.
What? I thought I died way more than that.
No, I've been dying for you.
Oh, yeah.
I got the faggot.
I swear that was a person.
Is there
right
a flashbang in here? Why are you throwing a flashbang in the barn? Are you gay?
Are you?
You're clearly blind. Win a TDM match by 20 or more kills. That was a lot more than 20.
You know what? I don't fucking get now, Chris. I'm getting annoyed.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
What? What?
No, nothing. What?
Did she reply?
No, I don't think she's going to.
So, what did she say? Like, I doubt that I'm upset because I didn't contact her at school or because I avoided her. Is that what she said?
No. All right. She said, yeah.
Send me screenshots of your whole conversation.
What, from the very start?
Yeah.
Oh boy, how far do I gotta scroll up for this one? Oh, I guess not too far.
It just doesn't make sense, because she said something like, oh, like, well, you're not blocked on texting, then why the fuck don't you read my text and reply to it, you fucking... you fucking asswipe. Oh, this game does have a dragon off. I thought it did, but for some reason I feel like maybe it didn't.
Noob.
I mean, I don't use that. I got killed by, like, a sniper like that, though, and I was like, oh, you're using a dragon off? You're trash. But I was like, wait, does this game even have that? I thought that was only, like... Never mind, I'm not gonna say.
Alright, are they gonna be in order?
I'll figure it out.
Alright, I think this is in order.
Oh, fuck, this map again, dude? This map's ass.
Oh, really?
I'm not. That could be completely out of order. I'm not sure.
I'm not concerned. I just want to see what the fuck she said.
I mean, there's only four.
Bye.
Why did we join a full game? I thought.
Bye.
What just happened? Bye. Like, okay. I don't care.
Retarded, but, five to yeah. Fucking. Our team's ass. No wonder we joined.
Why'd you say he wants you to watch? He's so annoying. Don't tell her that.
I thought that's what you told me to say.
That's rude.
Well, it's out there now.
Shut the fuck up.
Why did this thing die?
I'm crying on stream. She's gonna tell her friends and they'd be like, wow, you're such a pussy.
Fucking sniping cunt, dude.
Hi.
You fucking...
What is that?
What?
Oh.
Do shit.
I'm on streaming.
Hey, tell your mother to get me some dinosaur chicken nuggets.
Chris wants some dinosaur nuggets, Mom.
Make sure they're organic.
You got what? Oh, shush. Okay.
Oh, get fucking pussy dragon.
Get pussied faggot? Is that what you just fucking said?
I said get bursted faggot.
Oh, I was like, huh?
That works too, though.
What did your mother say?
She upgraded. We don't eat microwave food anymore.
It's about time.
Right? I fucking got so fat from that shit.
Fuck!
I hate my mom for making me eat that. It's all
I hate snipers, dude. They're faggots.
Did you guys step up and buy TV dinners? Ah!
Right? Yeah. That's all she fucking buy. I'm like, Mom, like, I want to eat healthy and be fit. Thank you.
You
want McDonald's? want the
healthy be fit.
She wouldn't ask if I want McDonald's. I'd always ask her if I could have McDonald's.
Oh!
I got McDonald's today, but I only got an iced tea. I didn't get any food.
Right, I got a Dr. Pepper the other day, and I was so proud of myself for not asking for anything. Like, my mom asked me if I wanted McDonald's, and I said, can I just have a Dr. Pep? And she was like, oh, sure.
Were you getting
Drake
anyways?
Yeah. Exactly. It was that same day.
That's why. You're getting Dairy Queen.
I was like, Mom, I'm getting Dairy Queen. She's like, oh yeah, you're right. And I was like, of course I'm right. I'm always right. Okay, I didn't say that.
Oh boy.
Oh, give
yeah.
That turned me out a little bit.
I'm so good at this game.
Oh!
Are you?
How?
Are you? Fuck! What a name this fair.
Oh, I see you. Oh.
Nah, it's
good. You guys know the callouts for this map?
Oh.
Nah.
I did. Until, you know, I decided to forget all of them.
How did you know I was there?
Fuck, they have a chopper.
Don't worry, guys. I got this.
I'm gonna shoot the thing down, I swear to God. You got 10 seconds to shoot down.
You're trash.
It already killed me.
I would feel streaming.
No,
I can't take a break. I'm playing. Quit acting like you don't know I stream. Hey, stop!
Before, well, before RPG, since Chris can't shoot it down.
I'm shooting it down right now. I missed my second shot though. I got the first shot on him. There, look at that. See, I shot it. I took it down. I'm blind.
It's also an MP5. Anyway, MP5's ass. Actually, that's really good. Shot on this map.
Where is this fucking dude? Come on, man. I'm trash. Chris, I'm really scared. Now I'm like not even confident about tomorrow. I'm just like, oh god.
Hey,
You feel my pain?
Gets killed.
I mean, what's the worst that could happen?
I try to talk to her and she just like walks away. Kathleen's done that. Like I just start talking, she just walks away, ignores me because she's mad at me. I'm just like, fuck. Wow, you're good.
Jeez, where's all the snipers in the ghillie suits? Oh, we'll get wall banged.
What's all you bitch? Come back. How does that hit me? What the fuck? Oh, I thought I had an M16. Okay, I'm a fucking idiot. I gotta go. I gotta go. I fucked up for sure.
Challenge me, faggot.
You done goofed.
Definitely. Challenge you, you said?
Every time I say fucking challenge me, he fucking shits on me. Ends my career right there.
He's on top of
the better roof. Have cooked that. Okay.
Is he?
I'm I fucking... got him.
I really like don't
like
that.
He's on top of the host.
Yeah, no. I know how to get up there. It's just easy as hell. Don't. You fucking hard
fucking faggot, dude.
What do you mean? No, I fucking. I don't watch T-Martin. Okay.
Thank you for.
You already know how I feel about there. Him. I know how to get to the, Wait, who's around here? Chris, where are you? Everybody
I died fucked. Again by a sniper.
Well, come here. You see this roof in
there's
front
some...
of me?
Yeah.
I know how to get on top of that one.
There's a guy on our team that's just shooting and, like, feeding them kills.
Are they useless? Oh, okay.
Oh. Did you spray by a Barrett? Of course it did. Why wouldn't I? Because no one
was just gonna say, why
game.
Why wouldn't you?
7 and 10, I was new. 1 negative against snipers on Overgrown, the worst map in code history.
I mean, it's pretty bad, as Chris would say. It's pretty bad. Like, is that really how you have fun? Is that really how you have fun in Call of Duty? Like, sheesh.
Game's fun, I just don't like this fucking map. I can see you, kid. Don't think you're gonna kill me.
You're kidding.
I'll just need you. Oh, he probably airstrike me, didn't he?
Oh!
Get in, faggot.
He's back here with me.
Me, but I'm scooting to the spawn real quick. Please.
Our UAV is online.
Can you fucking move, you fucking illiterate fucking cunts? As Skittle would call you? Illiterate?
Woohoo, you did it!
I mean, you guys are sniping, so I already know you're trash. Cause I doubt you. Yeah,
right.
What do you got?
Oh no, I have no ammo, it's a bad thing.
Trash!
How have they not- Boom. Oh, I was about to say, how
who was last killed?
Kill?
One of you guys?
Not me.
Oh no, I hid.
Right, I do that too. Is that
I
weird?
I would've been, but...
I mean, I just don't see the point of like... putting
that
yourself
game,
out there,
that,
if you're just gonna
that
lose.
Guy's name is... BC Sniper and he's using a fucking submachine gun. Come on, teammate. What are you doing?
Yeah, come on, what the fuck? But Chris, I gotta go, bye.
Alright, let's go get on the crew anyways.
No. You know why I said bye?
What?
Bye. why does that trigger so much? I mean, it's true.
Fuck.
No. You know the thing, though, Chris? She can't decide if she hurt me or not. If I say that she hurt me, then she hurt me. That's the thing.
What is this? What the fuck is
no,
this?
No, don't vote Backlot. I really don't like that map.
Backlash?
I'm gay.
Yeah, are you?
Yeah.
Where does this one fucking go? The fuck? Oh, it's that one. Okay.
You know, my ex has been wanting to video chat me for, like, the past year. She always asked me if I have Skype. I always say no. Even though I, you know, of course I do.
Oh, not this map.
I'm just like, it'd be so awkward. We haven't seen each other in over 6 years.
Don't you have her on Facebook, though?
Can I fucking...
Yeah, I'm waiting for my mother to come in and ask me why.
She knows her name?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's not her business if you want to talk to her. But when did you add her on Facebook?
Yeah.
Have you had her on Facebook?
Literally just right before I video chatted her today.
Oh, rip.
Yeah, apparently I had her
this
blocked.
Map.
Team Delta.
is Ebola.
What do we do now?
Nah, this map's sick.
Oh,
not for online though.
For what?
Yeah, it might look cool, but
for snakes in the grass.
For Michael Myers? Yikes.
Oh god. Don't be one of those targets, please.
Fucking remember Retro Cypher Slaughter KDs, whatever his dumbass made his name? He asked me yesterday if I wanted to play Michael Myers, and I was like, sorry, I'm not 12.
Okay.
He's a target.
Oh. Trigger warning.
I mean, why
I'm
would
about
I play
to get them? Triggered with this fucking M16, but stop! There's no way! His M16 literally shot single fire.
How? Yeah, sometimes during the kill cam, on the final kill cam, it only shoots twice.
Look at this guy! Fucking pre-firing? Did he see me? I mean, shit.
I don't like this map.
I don't
like
that. I
literally don't like this map.
It's okay. Why don't we just to back us all out? Because I mean, this is pretty lame. Enemy UAV is
airborne. Oh, Chris,
huh? Wait, you say go play the crew? Alright, I'm down.
You're down with your stream? I mean, whenever I want to end my videos, I swear to God it's always on this map.
God, you have to die.
You know, I'm gonna snipe just to make the team lose, so...
I'm
losing
nope.
Anywhere.
Anywhere? We're losing anywhere, huh?
Losing anywhere.
It's true, I guess.
I wanna punch my screen. I can't edit this one thing. It's annoying.
Hey, why'd you leave?
Because it's ass!
It really is.
I don't play ass maps.
Oh, I thought she texted me. It's fucking Chrome. What does he want?
Who's the fucking faggot, dude?
Alright guys, this could be the end of the video. No, I killed the guy and then he was holding a grenade and it killed me. Like, instantly.
Oh, I couldn't even get a kill.
Oh, did you laugh because you saw me die from a grenade and then I left?
Nah.
Oh. Well, yeah, that's gonna be the end of the video. Sorry if it was
Yeah,
shitty.
I just left too. I just kept getting sniped over and over.
My hands are so fucking cold.
Yeah, everybody snipes on like every fucking map. But anyway, eating my mashed potatoes, sorry. That's going to be this week's COD 4 Friday video. If you enjoyed, please make sure to drop a like. I got control point and I'm a tabby cat shit down below. Their channel links down below in my description and all my videos. But if you want to go check them out, why not? Feel free to. Yeah, let's get them to 75 subs, you guys. Anyway. Catch you guys with another COD 4 Friday video next week. Peace out. You guys want to sign off?
Nope.
Rip.
A lady got more than what she expected when she was getting the perfect picture. Oh boy, let's see what happens.
Who said that?
Video on Facebook. Oh boy, I knew a wave was coming
Peace
knock
out, guys.
Over. Let's see. Yep.